Eli Baldridge here from the Daily Aztec Sports. Currently walking over to the scene at Viejas Arena where there's a line to get tickets for TCU game next week as well as the Utah game next week. Not really sure what to expect when we go over there. It's approximately 3 a.m. in the morning. Could be one person in line. Could be 50 people in line. Could be 500 people in line. Could be 5,000. Not really sure. But we'll see when we get over there, and we'll be giving you updates throughout the night. Here at Viejas Arena, where the student line right behind me looks to be about a couple hundred people. People are playing games, trying to stay warm. Temperatures dipped into the 40s here. It's a little chilly, and it looks like we got a sprinkle, but we'll try to stay dry. We'll try to stay warm. And we'll try to get our tickets. When I first arrived at 3 a.m., I was roughly the 150th person there. But within 2 hours, there was 500 people in line. And within 3 hours, there was close to 1,000. By 5:30, nearly every news station in San Diego was there. And they helped keep student spirits high. So high, in fact, they had us do one of our favorite cheers.
I believe that we!
I believe that we will win!
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 And as the front of the line was chanting, people just kept coming.
Got here at about 5:45 a.m.
And then
4 o'clock!
8:30 p.m.
I came at 1.
5:30.
4:30. 5:30, right?
5 minutes.
5:30 a.m.
What, 5:30.
Oh.
I got here at 5.
Come on.
Not even 6 o'clock yet here, and the line's completely out of control. And this is for TCU and the Utah game. For the BYU game, I'm thinking it's going to be complete pandemonium.
We're going to be here probably 6 days before, have our guitars, our bongos, our homework.
Our grill gun.
I think I would sleep here.
Oh,
10 times worse than this.
Yeah, I think people are gonna end up missing out on classes and probably have people start
probably
the day before.
Camping out on like Saturday.
Pretty sure it's gonna look like a Hooverville from the Great Depression in front of Viejas Arena.
And as dawn broke, I was distracted by all the excitement. But before I knew it, it was time. Finally, tickets are open, about 5 minutes till 7:30, and we're gonna get some tickets for Aztec basketball, baby.
Yes.
Got my tickets for both games for the Daily Aztec. I'm Eli Baldridge.